What's up, guys? Mr. Gold Thumbz here. Hope you guys are having a great day. And today we've got our week 10 matchup in our connected franchise mode. Here we are at home playing against the Saints for the second time this year. And actually, guys, I made some changes to the team. You're not going to see them yet. We're going to start off on defense. Defense is pretty much the same as last week, but I made changes on the offensive side of the ball. I was tired of Malik Sutherland being so goddamn slow, so we actually went and got another rookie running back, and we switched Sutherland over to fullback since we didn't have a fullback to start off the season. So Sutherland is now our fullback, and we got a rookie running back who's got 93 speed and 90 acceleration, so if he gets in the open field, it should be a wrap. Alright. Nice completion there. Second and five. Let's go cover two. I think he'll try it. I don't know if he'll cross again, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll come on cover two here. See how it goes. I'm not afraid of his running back running. Actually, we'll put Davis on man with Staley in case he does cross. Yeah, Staley's, well, he's not crossing, but all right. That's played pretty well defensively there. We went with the zone blitz the first play, so we'll come out and cover two again here on third and five. Let's try and force a three and out here. We'll play the first down marker. Oh, nice sack there. Mario Addison gets back there, gets the sack. So that brings up fourth and 12. We're going to be getting that ball back. Three and out on the first drive. And we're going to bring out the offense here. Man, Mario Addison really has been playing very well for our defense. He's been stopping a lot of runs, and he just blew up that passing play there. Really blew it up. So we're going to field this kick. Well, actually, we might not field it. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. But we'll try to make something happen here. Hopefully the offense can come out and have some good. All right, we're going to take it. Oh, wow. What's watch, a holding flag on us. Yep. All right, it's okay. Yeah, so we got the rookie running back. We're going to come out here and run a power to start the game. Not a base. I want to run a power. There we go. We're going to run a power behind the left side of that line. And this guy, if he gets in the open field, should take it home. He's only at 66 overall, but he's got that speed, and we can only get him better. So, yeah. I don't know his name. Oh, God. Okay, that wasn't blocked very well. He blitzed everyone on that. So it's kind of hard to run into a man blitz like that. That's okay. We'll keep trying the run. We just need to get some yardage here on second down. either Funches or Olsen. Yeah, there we go. Olsen's open underneath. And he gets close to that first down. With this guy, we can probably run some sweeps, to be honest. He's got very good speed, so sweeps could work here. We could also run triple option with Sutherland at a fullback. But I think we're going to try the sweep here. See if we can outrun people on the edge. No, I don't think that's a good call, actually. So we're going to switch it up and go with the dive here. Oh, wow. Come on. All right, that wasn't blocked well at all. All right, so we do go three and out on offense here. We'll have to find something else. It's okay. I think our defense can definitely hold them up here. We'll try and come out and force another three and out. We're gonna bring pressure here. We're gonna go with the zone blitz, going hokey roll. My favorite blitz, as you all know by now. Hopefully Jacoby Sermons can come up with some interceptions this week as well. Oh, wow. All right, he got a nice run there. Let's go with some man blitz here on second and three. If he tries to run it, we'll be able to shut down. We're gonna place Latulele. We're gonna crash the D-line inside. Wow, he comes out passing. Trey Boston, wrap him up. Come on, Trey. All right, so Trey Boston doesn't wrap him up there. Let's bring the weak corner blitz. Man, Trey Boston had him. Oh, well. It's not like he wasn't that bad. Wouldn't have stopped the gain anyways. And there we go. Mario Addison, man. Oh, my God. He really doesn't want anyone running against him. He's been playing super well. So after that loss of one, he's probably going to come out here passing. So we went with cover two here. And we're currently on a what? Six? No. Hold up. We lost in week two. We had our bye. So we're like on a 8-game win streak. Yeah, we're on an 8-game win streak. We want to keep it up here. Go for 9. Aw, come on. Claiborne. Why are you backing up so far? I mean, that was Darren Sproles. How's he running routes against you like that, bro? Come on. Claiborne, you gotta pay more attention. Alright, we're gonna play the passing here. And there we go. Jacoby Sermon is getting an interception. Give me that, son! We baited him. We get the ball back for our defense. Jacoby Sermons, man. 5 interceptions so far this year. He's been really putting in work. We did that. We executed that perfectly to get the interception there. We're going to try power here again. Hopefully we get some blocks here this time. Oh, there we go. There we go. Nice lane. So we got the blocks that time. We're going to come out here, try and run a counter. Maybe he'll think we're running the other way. And I think he did think that. There we go. Nice 3-yard gain there. So that's not too bad so far. We're going to try and hit Philly Brown here on a corner strike. Those were two nice runs. Back to back, we got we picked up the first down on those two runs. Come on, let's bring Philly in motion. And there we go. Oh, I couldn't get it off. God damn it. God damn, O-line. Come on, man. All right, we're just going to wait till the clock runs out here in the first, and we're going to call a screen. Actually, yeah, I think a screen works here. That was terrible. 2nd and 19, man. That was really, really bad. I should have let it go a little bit earlier, but oh well. All right, come on. Let's get it to the rookie here on the screen. What the fuck was that? Oh my lord, man. I hate that so much. They get caught up on the running backs like that. Or on the D linemen. God damn it. Alright, it's okay. Do we have any speed advantages? No, we don't. We do have the height advantage in Calvin Benjamin. Oh my god, I should have called an audible for that blitz. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna have to keep playing good defense here. So our defense has been good so far. Let's keep it up. Offense, we still needed to work on, though. But y'all know, we're not that good on offense. I've said it before, I'll say it again. Offense is my weakness. Come on. There we go. Alright. It's only a 2-yard pickup. So I'll bring up 2nd and 8. Our defense has really been keeping us in games, man. We suck on offense. Maybe it'll be okay once we start getting some experience from the younger guys. We'll have to see. Oh, wow, really? Nice hit there by Boston, but coverage was bad on that. That was some bad coverage. Man, so far no one's making anything happen here. Except that interception we got, and then the offense just ain't doing nothing. So hopefully we can play some good man here. And there we go, that's some good defense right there. Only allowing a 1-yard pickup on that run. But I'm actually going to go cover 3 drop here on 2nd and 9. Let's play the pass. Let's see what he looks to do here. Oh, wow. I didn't react fast enough, but at least we were able to knock it down there. All right, I called cover 2 here on 3rd and 9. You know it's going to be a pass. I just don't know if he'll hit us with that cross or if he'll try to throw the corners here. We'll see when he comes out. Maybe a cross. So we'll play Staley here on man. Move Norris to the outside. Play the first down marker. And there we go. That was the right coverage call. Putting Thomas Davis and man on the guy was perfect. Even though he didn't cross, he did cross over the middle, and Thomas Davis was able to stick with him and knock it down. So we're going to be getting that ball back. That was good defense. Defense really isn't the problem right now. It's the offense that needs to start making something happen. I think we'll go back to the run game. I mean, it worked pretty well for the 2 plays that we did run. I got to stop relying on the passing game so much. Guys, yeah, 3 seconds to punt this. All right. Can we get a nice return off this? Come on, I don't want to have the ball in the 10. Come on, Philly. All right, that's okay. To the 39. Nice return. What? All right, let's run the triple option here with Sutherland as the fullback. Maybe we can make it happen. Maybe we can do something here. And there we go. Sutherland will get a couple yards there. Yeah, that was a good pickup there. 4 yards by Sutherland. I'll take it. We're going to come out here with the inside zone. If we can get some blocking. Alright. So 6-yard pickup there. Benjamin laid out a nice block out there. Let's try another run. We got that first down. So I'm pretty sure we could try and run it again here. We're going to go with the off tackle. It's not called an off tackle, but... Oh, they're saying we got the... Alright, we got the advantage on the... he audible, so the advantage is still on this side now. Oh, and there we go. There we go. The rookie is going to have space, and he's going to take it into the end zone there. That makes it 7-0, and the rookie gets his first NFL touchdown here in his first game. 67 yards. That wasn't a 67-yard run, obviously, but he's got 67 yards so far. Man, he's been doing better than Sutherland's been doing all season, so I think we're going to keep this guy. That 93 speed, man. He turned that corner and no one was going to catch him. All right, so what, 320 left here before halftime, so we got to come out and play some more defense. And I just say we got to come out here and play some defense. There we go. Nice turnover there. Southward getting the ball back for our team. Wow, that was really taking advantage of it right there. We took advantage of that. That is very good field position. I don't know who forced that turnover, but man, that was a timely turnover there. And I mean, we do have one of those defenses, man. We get after it. Let's run it. No. Okay, that was... Whew. That wasn't very good. At least it wasn't a loss. Let's try and pass it here. We got Olsen going out there. Oh, actually, we might bring the rookie here on the little out route. All right, so yeah, the rookie on the out route there. Ooh, man, he just got whacked. All right, third down here. Let's see what we can get here. So we got Benjamin go to cross. Actually, Benjamin might be open. No, actually, we're going to throw. Oh, what? Cam, what was that throw? Man, that was a bad throw. All right, let's just take the points here. Cam with that throw power, man, so inaccurate at times. Like, and it's true in real life as well. He throws the ball so goddamn fast, man, and hard, but he has tendencies of not being accurate or throwing too high. That time it was just too far. I didn't even lead him. I just threw it when I thought he broke, and it just, man, zipped out of bounds. Well, zipped past the guy. Let's bring some pressure again here. All right, we still got, what, 156 left here to hold them off. We're going to keep playing the passes. We kicked it at the first half, so we're going to get it back at halftime here. He's calling audibles. See where he looks to go. Oh, my. No. Oh, my. I didn't know I took control of the guy on the outside there. He would have had it back. Damn. That's my fault. That's all on me. We should have had that back. Oh, I played that terribly. No, we forced the fumble. That's going to be a loss of 11. That's better than nothing, I guess. Oh, I wish we could have got that back. We're going to keep playing pass here. Man, the pressure got there really quick. Oh! Bush almost picked it. Deion Bush, man. You got to hold on to that. I'm going to call the same coverage. That's why I want to upgrade. I got to upgrade his catching, man. Oh, that should have been caught. That should have been picked off. And that should have been our ball. It's okay, though. 3rd and 21. We're going to play the first down markers. Hopefully we can get a stop and maybe get some more points before the half just to give us some more cushion on that lead. So let's play the first down markers here. Definitely know he's going to pass. And there we go. What? Oh, bro. I thought we were going to pick that, but Sermons can't jump high enough. He got out-jumped by the receiver there. I should have just went for the tip maybe. But hey, that was a nice grab. At least it wasn't past the first down marker. So we're going to get back here on that punt. Well, on this punt, on that punt, well, on the punt. And then we're going to have to try and get some points here before the half. All right. Oh, out of bounds. All right. So on the 24, not too bad. We're going to have to come out passing here with 1 minute left. I say we come out passing. Try and make something happen in the air to get a touchdown here and take a 17-0 lead. Dixon out there. I hate Dixon. I'm not re-signing Ed Dixon, guys. I am not re-signing Ed Dixon. We've got another tight end since we put Sutherland at fullback, and we've also got Greg Olsen for a little while, so I just really don't like Ed Dixon. Whoa, okay, the pressure. Damn. God damn. That play got blown up. Let's see here. All right, Benjamin on that break. There we go. Nice catch by Benji. We're going to try the screen again. Hopefully this time he doesn't run into the defensive lineman and just stay there. We still got 30 seconds, two timeouts since we completed that ball out of bounds. If this guy can get some blocks, it could be a big play. Oh, nice spin, nice freaking spin. And that is going to get us some extra yardage down to the 24. That was huge. The one-on-one, oh man, the one-on-one juke there absolutely demolished the DB with that spin move, broke his ankles. That was a very nice game there. All right, we got to try and hit Philly. Oh, he called a timeout. All right. So we're going to come out in corner strikes again, try and hit Philly Brown. But man, the rookie really stepping up today. A huge run for a touchdown, then another huge catch to get us inside the 30 here with 23 seconds left. These rookies really making plays on our team. And I'm happy we went out and got these guys. At least I'm happy so far. Let's try and hit Philly. There you go. Philly's open. Oh, he can't hold on to it though. Philly Brown dropping that open pass, man. He took a big hit, but still got to hold on to that. Let's see here. We got Philly on the left side. We got Benjamin coming across the middle. All right, there we go. Benjamin's open. Let's call a timeout. Let's try the bench route here. Well, it's a corner, but maybe we can get something over top on this one. The quarter strikes haven't worked so far. Not like they usually do, at least. Who we got out there? We got Olsen running the corner. We got Funches on the other side. And we got Benjamin underneath there. Let's go. Let's call a timeout. We're on the 7 here, 8 seconds left. We got to try for the end zone here or settle for that field goal after. We can't go anywhere but the end zone on this one. We're out of timeout, so if he catches it short of the end zone, we're screwed. So we really got to try for that end zone. Let's just throw the fade to Benji. Oh, wow, okay. I thought I threw that up. Apparently not. Oh well, we'll just take the 3 points here. I pressed left bumper to lob it, but I guess that wasn't a good throw. All right, so we're going to take a 13-0 lead here with 2 seconds left, and we're getting the ball back after half. So not too bad. I know a touchdown would have been nice, but sometimes you just got to take what the defense gives you. And in this case, it was 3 points, so. All right, he runs that out of bounds. We're going to get it back here at the second half. Let's come out and run the ball with this offense and keep trying to get the rookie involved. He's been doing good so far. Solid production. And it's nice having someone that can run the ball. It takes some pressure off Cam, off the receivers, off the passing game. Whoa, damn, okay, that hurdle, what the? That was awkward. Philly Brown has stayed on top of people for a couple seconds there. I really don't know why I tried to hurdle. That probably wasn't a good idea. But it's always fun when you pull it off. We're going to come out running here. First and 10. Apparently, we don't have the advantage here. Well, we're still going to run it. Oh, there we go. All right, nice pickup. That was a solid run. Let's try. I hope that's Olsen running that. No, it's Funches. All right, I don't mind Funches running that corner. But Olsen's open underneath. So we get that first down there on the short completion. We're going to go with the power run here. Hopefully we can get a block from the fullback. Wait, is this the one with... Oh, okay. Yeah, this is the formation with the fullback. Hopefully Sutherland can get us a block here. And there we go. Nice block by Sutherland. And the rookie's got some room to run. And he's going to take it all the way down to the 20-yard line on that run. So really a nice block there by Sutherland. And Sutherland doesn't have good run blocking. He's supposed to be a running back. So his run blocking isn't very good. But he pulled it off there. Got us a nice hole. And the rookie with that speed, man, he can take it outside and gain some yardage. He'll just chew the yardage up if you let him go outside. We're gonna go triple option here. Give it to Sutherland. And there you go, Sutherland picking up 10 right there. Nice pickup. And I'm all right, I think I like this. I like this strategy. Having Sutherland as the fullback now, I really like it. We'll have to upgrade his blocking, of course. But I think it could be a good change. And we're going to throw the fade here. Oh, Benjamin drops it. Oh, Benjamin, I can't believe he dropped that. See, if our run game works, we can open up the rest of our game. So I really like this rookie running back here. Oh, you got to keep blocking, Benji, though. If Benjamin keeps blocking, that's a touchdown. But that's okay. We get 3 yards. Let's try and hit Benjamin here. Unless he plays cover two and covers that. Oh, there we... What? Benjamin, cut that upfield. All right, we're going for it. We're going for it here. Oh, wow. He double covered that. All right, maybe we should have thrown the slant instead. God damn it. All right, it's okay. Let's keep playing defense here. Bring some pressure with Sermons. And there we go. Sermons going to make the tackle. And is that a loss? No, okay. It's only a 2 yard gain. I thought it was a loss, but we're going to allow 2 yards there. Not too bad. Let's go cover two man. Second and 8. He's probably going to cross the two tight ends here. Oh, he actually went with the screen. So the man coverage, perfect play. And Star Latulule reads that all the way, makes the tackle for a loss. So that brings up 3rd and 13. And here we're going to go with the cover 3 drop to play that first down marker. You know he's coming out passing. We might actually bring some pressure. We might audible and bring one of the linebackers or something in, on a blitz. Let's see here. So play the first down marker, and I think we can bring Davis on a blitz here. Hopefully he can get there. Oh, no, I reacted way too slowly. I was in the right position, just couldn't hit that Y button fast enough, or get in better position actually. But it's okay, it was right before the fourth down marker, right before the first down marker, before the fourth down marker. That makes no goddamn sense. But we're gonna come out here on offense again. The running game worked well, so we're gonna try and come back to it. Keep running, Philly. Keep running, Philly. Oh, nice juke there. Nice juke. Ankle breaker juke. So we're gonna go with the inside zone here to start off the drive. Let's move. let's move Funches actually to the other side. Oh wow, okay, that was badly blocked actually. Probably should have kept Funches there, to be honest. Alright, so we lose a yard there. Olsen on this break here. Olsen on this break. And there we go. He holds on to it. Greg Olsen with the solid hands. We're going to come out here and run the... Oh, he got that first down. Okay. I didn't think that was a first down, though. But okay, I'll take it. I'll take the first down. We'll run a counter here. All right, without the fullback lead, but that's okay. All right, so nice, nice pickup there on the counter. Let's try and run a toss behind the big offensive line to the left here. Now, this running back's having a solid day today. Let's get him on that edge. Oh, there we go, baby. The toss is going to be all the way in for the touchdown. And that's the rookie's second touchdown here today. And the running game finally working for once here today. We've struggled really bad in the running game. And today shows that our future might be looking better. And we get that 2 point there with Ed Dixon. So this team's future might be looking pretty good with the running game with this new running back in. Ever since we had let go Jonathan Stewart, the running game had been struggling with Sutherland in there. But I think this new rookie is going to be our go-to running back. And we're going to keep Sutherland in as the fullback. I think that's the way to go. He's proved today that he's better than Sutherland in the run game. And we're going to keep it that way. If he gets some space, man, that rookie running back is gone. Hey, come on, pick that. And Orlando Scandrick says, give me that. Orlando Scandrick stepping up this year. The man is stepping up. 7 interceptions on the year for Orlando Scandrick. And he's second in the race for the best defensive back award. So hopefully we can help him get that award by the end of this year. And there, oh my god, the rookie taking it for a touchdown once again here. And that's going to be his 3rd touchdown of the game. The rookie is not here to mess around. Treyon Magnum with this 3rd touchdown of this one. Man, he really is stepping up here. Showing he wants to be that starting running back. And honestly, I think he's earned that spot. I really think he's earned that spot as the starting running back. Alright, so let's bring pressure again here. It paid off. Orlando Scandrick got us that pick. Man, Orlando Scandrick really this year has been playing super well. 7 interceptions. Pretty damn good. Come on, let's get to him. Ah. All right, nice completion. Nice completion. You know he's looking to pass. Ah, I should have kept going. I should have kept going. I stopped to sit on the hitch route or the hook route. I should have kept going. We're going to run some cover two again here. Fourth quarter here, so last quarter, we're up 28-0. Defense played super well. We've got 2 interceptions so far. Yeah, 2 interceptions. Probably the least amount of interceptions we've got all season in a game. And, oh, just as I say that, Thomas Davis says, "Give me that." I'm going to add to that total. And that's 3 interceptions here on the day. Man, this offense, or this defense, showing no respect. That is the 3rd interception. Thomas Davis has an interception. Jacoby Sermons has one. And Orlando Scandrick. So, all right, we're looking pretty good. Oh, the guard's not fast enough to get out there. We've got 196 rushing yards with the running back here today. Let's try and run the counter here. Switch it up a bit. Sutherland, get us a block. Ah, damn. I didn't press the right button. All right, so almost 200 yards on the day for the rookie running back, and that is really good. Treyon Magnum really stepping up. I mean, pretty much Cam Newton was coming up with all the rushing yards for this team. Wow. All right, I'm going to put it away. No need to go for it here. Man, I was hoping we could get that off. Let's try to... Oh, wow. Okay, that's going to go way into the end zone. All right, so we give him 20 yards. That's like a 20-yard punt, so that's not that good, to be honest. Let's go with the man blitz here on first down. Try and bring pressure. I'm trying to get another as many takeaways as I can here to add to that defense's total on the year. But here we're gonna come out and play the run on first down. Who knows? Oh, actually, okay, we're gonna audible since it looks like he's passing. Well, he definitely is passing. Wow, why did my guy keep running by himself? That was really weird. All right, we'll audible. All right, 2 completions there, given up. My guy just kind of kept running by himself. Let's audible Davis. Play the passes here. Ah, come on. Is that Scandrick getting beat like that? Yeah, that was Scandrick getting beat. Ooh, Sermons knocks it away. If we would have been a little bit faster, that would have been an interception. Let's bring the quarter blitz here. Trying to get some pressure on the quarterback. Drew Brees isn't mobile, so if he sees pressure coming, he can't really get away. But he's definitely passing again. We got to step up here. We don't want to allow any points. Deion Bush, play some better defense. All right, we audibled here to cover 2. Audible Norris. Audible Davis. Come on, guys. All right, we're going to press him here. Play the underneath. You know he's passing. Oh, wow. I moved the wrong way. I thought the other linebacker would have been there. All right. So we give up a touchdown there. That's okay. It's not the end of the world. That was my fault. I went the opposite way. He got me on that. All right, he's going onside kick here, so we're going to audible. We still got 4:30 to go in this quarter. We want to close out this game, so another touchdown would help us do that. And Sutherland's going to pick it up. Nice pickup there by Sutherland. It's kind of funny that Sutherland's on the hands team. All right, let's go with the run here again. We're going with the power. Lead block by Sutherland. Sutherland, nice lead block there. That guard's got to keep moving. But that brings us to 200 yards total on the day with the rookie, Trayon Magnum. And honestly, Cam Newton hasn't done anything today. We only have 96 passing yards, but we've got 200 rushing yards. The rookie showing today, he is the one that's going to put in the work. All we've got are rushing touchdowns today. Like, honestly, the passing game really just has been non-existent today. Well, we haven't even had to go to the passing game. We've been able to rely on the run here today, so that's always good. And I like being able to rely on the run. Yeah, I don't like having to rely on the passing game, but we've had to since the running game hasn't been working. But luckily, it's been keeping us, or with the defense that we've got, we've still been winning games, even though we've had to rely on the passing game, which I'm not really good at. But now that our running game seems to be getting better with the addition of the rookie running back, we can rely on the run a little bit more, and it's shown today that it's working very well. Let's go with the toss here. Yeah, so today we've learned that this running back can be the future of this franchise. Trayon Magnum has been playing super well. And is he going to take this one all the way into the end zone again? Oh, that would have been touchdown number 4. Just a little too slow there. Just a little too slow. That would have been his 4th touchdown. But you know what? We're going to try and get it to him anyways. We're going to go with the concept trap here, trying to get Trayon Magnum his 4th touchdown. And there it is. Oh, so close. I thought he had that. But I mean, he's not going to truck anyone. He's a little guy. He's 5'11 and he weighs like 215. He's not running anyone over. Unless maybe a defensive back. But he's not running those big boys over like Sutherland can. So you know what? We're going to go with the fullback fake here. And hopefully he can outrun them on the outside. And there you go. Trayon Magnum with his 4th rushing touchdown of this game. And the rookie, man, really, really stepping up. Although that was a short touchdown, that was a nice one. And another rushing touchdown would actually tie the NFL rushing record in a single game. Trayon Magnum, man, really superb performance today. No fumbles, and he's just been eating up the runs, getting a bunch of yardage on those runs. As soon as he gets in the open field, this guy is going to be unstoppable. And I really think he's the future of our franchise. Well, at least in the running back department. And we're going to try and keep it that way. And I think Sutherland actually is better as a fullback. If we improve his run blocking, Sutherland definitely will be a good fullback for this team. We had a tight end back there for now, at least. So I think Sutherland will be a better addition. A lot bigger too. He's 235 as a running back, so that'll be a good addition to the... Or he'll be a good fullback or running back to put there. That's what I'm saying. It'll be like having a second running back. So if we need to run, you know, short yardage, we can just hand it off to Sutherland. We're going to bring pressure here. And he's just coming out four wide again. So we're going to go cover three sky, actually. Oh, nice. Nice defense there by the linebacker, Norris. Jaron Norris coming up with the tip there. We're going to go cover three drop. He's going to be passing it. Let's see where he looks to go here. And there we go. Desmond Southward with the second interception. Return for a touchdown this season. And both of them. Oh, man. That is a beautiful play again by Desmond Southward. Taking that one for six. That's, wow, okay, Desmond Southward, he's got two interceptions on the season, and both of them have been returned for touchdowns. That is ridiculous. Desmond Southward, man, really stepping up again in this week. He's ball hungry. He's not fucking around, man. If he's gonna intercept it, he's gonna make sure it's a touchdown. And so far, he's been successful intercepting it twice and taking both for touchdowns. Was it last week? I don't remember if it was last week. No, we had a bye last week. All right, so it was 2 weeks ago that he intercepted it and returned it for a touchdown. But still, that's still in two games. So he's got two pick sixes. And there we go. Jacoby Sermons coming up with the interception. Give me that. Man, Jacoby Sermons. How many interceptions do we have right now? That's five interceptions on the day. Two by Jacoby Sermons. Man. And why'd he cut back? God damn, that was bad. I don't know why he cut that back towards us. Anyways. Man, another five interception game for this defense. That is just insane, to be honest. Oh, wow. Okay, nice stop there. We're just going to run it out here. Let's go goal line. I'd like to go with the power here in the goal line formation. Let's just get as much yardage as possible. Oh, that was Cameron R's pain. God damn. All right, we're just going to settle for the field goal. We're going to... whatever. No need in running it down here. Well, I think I missed it. Okay, we got it. So there's still a minute left, but this one is over. This one is over. And of course, I'm going to name the player of the game right now. And the player of the game is going to be Treyon Magnum. Four touchdowns and 215 rushing yards on the day. That is huge. A huge day for the rookie. And he's definitely our running back of the future. Defense, once again, playing very, very well today. With five interceptions again. Jacoby Sermons, another interception game. And he's on a hot streak. That is three games in a row. Since we drafted him, since we picked him up, he's had two interceptions every single game. That is just amazing. And that's going to be another interception right there. Daryl Worley, six interceptions on the day. And that one, I don't even know, man. I don't even know what to say. That's six interceptions today. And this defense is so ball hungry all the goddamn time. We have, seven takeaways here today? Oh, come on. Come on, Treyon. Oh, wow. Treyon Magnum, fifth touchdown of the day. I was just trying to run out the clock there, but man, that's 250 rushing yards by Treyon Magnum and 5 touchdowns. All right, Treyon Magnum, definitely the player of the game here. And we've got 6 interceptions in this one. Defense. Defense, defense, defense. It's all about the defense. This defense is hot. And right now, we're ranked 4th overall in defense. That's in yardage and points allowed. So we're 4th overall. So pretty good. 4th overall in defense for the league. We were the number 1 takeaway defense. I don't think we are anymore. Maybe after this game. Maybe we still are after this game. I really don't know. But, I mean, this one's over. It's 52-7. It's definitely over. 46 seconds to go. Treyon Magnum, the player of the game, with 5 rushing touchdowns and 250 rushing yards on his NFL debut. That is insane. I don't know if he's going to come out passing here. I really doubt it. I think he's just going to run out the clock here. Oh, actually, he's going to come out passing. All right. He's still got some fight in him. That's good. At least he's not, you know, he's still trying to score points here. I respect that. I respect people that don't, you know, give up and keep trying to score. Oh, there's a face mask. Yeah, I mean, I'm not the type of guy, like, even if I'm getting my ass beat, I'm not the type to give up, so I can respect someone, you know, still trying to fight, even with 28 seconds left. Because I guarantee you I'd be doing the same thing. And there you go, another sack. And that's Deion Bush, the strong safety, coming up with a sack there. Wow. I don't know where he came from because I didn't blitz him. I really did not blitz the safety. I don't know where the hell he came from. That was a huge sack there. Loss of 8. All right, 10 seconds left. This is probably going to be the last play of the game. We're going to back the coverage up here. Oh, actually, there's going to be 3 seconds left. All right. So we're just going to call man coverage here. We're going to go man up 3 deep here. Last play of the game, 3 seconds left. We're not allowing anything. We're going to back up the coverage. Anyways, guys, this is going to be the last play of the game. It might be an interception. Who knows? But I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more content. And don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below letting me know who you think the player of the game is. But I think there's really no contest. It is Treyon Magnum. Anyways, guys, until next time. Oh, actually, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more content. I think I already said that. But anyways, guys, we move on to 9-1. Until next time, I'm out. We'll be right back.